Come on!
Okay.
Hey everybody, Mario 96 Luigi here, doing another part for Resident Evil 5.
Take it!
Okay.
You grab it.
Roger.
Another BSAA emblem.
Come on.
Okay.
She sure has a lot of rifle ammo that she's not using. No exit. Kicking the hornet's nest. Evil laughter.
Nice shot.
They're on to us. I'm sure Wesker knows now we're here. Up high.
Come on.
Okay.
Nice work.
Reload! Reload!
Uh-oh. Knew it.
You grab it.
Roger.
Take it.
Roger.
Uh-oh, the machine gun one. Tanker keycard A. Hey, I needed that. Security camera. Don't you just hate it when you don't know if they're actually dead?
Take it!
Roger!
Tanker keycard B. I see where it's going with this.
Come on!
Okay.
Come on!
Okay.
So, you've made it this far. Too bad you won't make it much further.
Remembrance.
The new superior breed of humans, given birth by the progenitor virus. The Wesker children were entrusted with endless potential. Of them, only one survived.
Not true.
You.
Resident Evil 2, Revelations.
I was to become a god. Creating a new world with an advanced race of human beings. However, all was lost with Raccoon City. Yeah.
Despite that setback, your creation still holds great significance. Now my candle burns dimly.
The ambitions of an old man.
Ironic, isn't it? For one who has the right to be a god. To face his old mortality.
The right to be a god. That right is now mine.
Epic, villain boss. Just like Sephiroth.
You. Arrogant even until the end. Only one truly capable of being a god deserves that right.
From what I understand, the Wesker children are artificial beings.
The right. With Ouroboros, I have that right.
I think the missiles. So I'll end the video here. Thanks for watching, like, comment, and subscribe.